33-year-old Jared Joseph Keezer of Ponsford, Minnesota, has been charged with felony fleeing an officer in a motor vehicle and gross misdemeanor operating a motor vehicle under the influence with a 12-year-old child in the vehicle. According to court documents, on July 7th, a deputy saw him turn onto Powwow Highway in Becker County and began to drive into the oncoming lane of traffic. He fled for a time before stopping and failed a field sobriety test. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.